Still unaware of the three U.S. aircraft carriers, the Japanese fleet was preparing a second attack on Midway. 9 fighters from Kaga provided the fleet with air support. Their number was increased after a B-17 attack, originating from Midway. The Japanese launched the fighters that were supposed to cover the bombers during the second attack on the island.
Approaching at 5,000 feet from the south. enemy bombers approaching from the southeast at 6,500 and 5,000 feet.
There are too many of them. They can't all be from Midway.
Preparations for a counter-strike against the enemy had continued on board our four carriers throughout the enemy torpedo attacks. One after another, planes were hoisted from the hangar and quickly arranged in the flight deck. There was no time to lose. At 10:20, Admiral Laguna gave the order to launch when ready. On Akagi's flight deck, all planes were in position with engines warming up. The big ship began to turn into the wind. Within 5 minutes, all the planes would be launched. 5 minutes. Who would have dreamed that the tide of battle would shift completely in that brief interval of time? Captain Mitsuo Fujita, IJN Akagi.